Here we have a fine old German Stradivarius violin, presumably Germany around early 1900s. The violin shows a nicely one-piece maple back and a medium to fine-grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received new ebony pecs, new ebony tailpiece and ebony chin rest, as well as a new bridge and new strings.